This is Fleet Admiral Derek Hanford of the USS Abraham Lincoln CVN-72 nuclear aircraft carrier. This is a big logic bomb. Declaration of war against all these countries for violating breach of all state agreements. For violating breach of all state agreements, protocols, conventions, treaties, you name it. Today is February 14th, 2022, Monday, 9:47 a.m., part one. I'm going to die. Vote.